Hi, my name is Ahmed. How are you all? I hope you are all doing well. Today in this video, we will learn how to delete Telegram chats and chat history and how to leave channels using Python. You can check out my Telegram account. Look at how cluttered it is. It is really irritating me. So I made a script to delete all this mess at once. If we do it manually, it will take a lot of time. So let's do it by using Python script. First of all, we will need an API ID and an API hash. To get the API ID and API hash, you need to go to my.telegram.org. Link is in the description. Here you need to enter the phone number associated with your Telegram account, the one from which you want to remove chats and channels. Don't forget to include the country code along with your phone number. Then a confirmation code will be sent to your Telegram and copy that code and paste the code here and click sign in. Next, go to the API development tools. Here, create a new application and create your application. I have already created an application, as you can see. From there, copy the API ID and API hash and paste them into this code. You can see the entire code here. If you want the code, you will have to watch the entire video, or you can write the code line by line. After writing the code, I connected to Urban VPN because Telegram is blocked in my country. So if Telegram is also blocked in your country, you can use this VPN. If you need this VPN, you can type Urban VPN on Google. Oh, 1 minute, my internet is not working because I am connected to the VPN. Then click on free VPN for Windows or select your OS, and you can download the VPN from there. I will reconnect the VPN now. Wait for it to connect. It is connected now. Now that you have written your code, open your terminal, type the name of your file followed by .py and press enter to run it. Before running the program, you need to install the Telegram library. To install the Telegram library, type pip install telethon and press enter. But as you can see, I have already installed it. So let's run the script. I type left-telegram.py and press enter. Now watch the magic. It is started. Does it look like hacking? Tell me in the comment box. Let's wait for the process to complete. There you go. All the cheats are deleted, but why are these still showing? Oh, let me try refresh. A few are left because they are bots and have not left. I will leave them manually and try refreshing again. I go back to the home link. Look, it has refreshed and everything is deleted. See, all the culture is gone now. Now I feel relieved. How did you like my video? If you liked it, please like, subscribe and share quickly, and comment if you have any problem. If you need such a script, you can hire me on Fiverr. Here's my account, www.fiverr.com/ahmedtahir.